Hi everyone, it's Pri Abrol back again to review Buffalo Soldier by Bob Marley. Now, I really need to get into Bob Marley. I am ashamed to say that I barely know any songs at all, and I'm a songwriter, so that's horrible of me. I'm excited to see these lyrics is what I'm most excited about, and I'm interested on what the heck this song is about. So let's just dive into it. It's a metaphor. I love how it's described that there's this whole emphasis on identity, not knowing where you come from, which a lot of people take for granted. And I love that he says, stolen from Africa, brought to America, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival, because it's very powerful. And it needs to be said, it needs to be heard. So let's hear him.
In the heart of America.
Changed to win the war for America, as if it's adding some type of empowerment to the tragedy that the Buffalo Soldier is experiencing.
Fighting.
production of this and the amount of instruments that went into this too. And it's funny that you can have a song with such powerful, like painful lyrics, but make it sound so chill. And that's something interesting about reggae. It always sounds nice to listen to. And I guess it's great that he used that, the asset that he has, to say something powerful. Let me know in the comments below when you've had a song that sounded very powerful, where an artist used what they had to say something that needed to be said. And give us a like, subscribe. If you want to listen to some new music, check out my music, which is linked in the bio. And we'll see you guys next time.